A house fire was knocked down in Willows today. The fire broke out at a home in the area of South Butte and Sycamore Streets. People were asked to avoid the area as fire crews worked to get control there. And Willows Fire stayed on scene for a few hours for mop-up. A live look now.